Well, here's the new video. I think I'm abusing YouTube here. So this is the difference between painted awning and unpainted awning. That's the frame. And by the way, every screw was put by me personally. I'm tired here. But that's this is what our leathering looks like. See, looks like made in China. Everything's perfect. Also, I do leathering myself. I try to do everything I can myself, and that way we don't have to apologize for things. Okay, life is good. Quail awnings.